house is only open for the guests tonight. They've converted some of these living room areas into dining areas where you could eat. This has a really beautiful fireplace with dogs upstairs. Then they've got this whole room over here with dining tables. If you look at the floors and the walls, and the room is oval on the one side. Pretty, isn't it? If we walk back, and the neat thing is, we're the only ones in here. They've got some of the old Lemp signs and